Good morning, everybody.
I'm here and we are back with another round of Disneyland ride-throughs as we approach the end of the 2017 theme park season. As you can see, the March Wayne is on today, so which means we may have a nighttime ride on that tonight. And tomorrow might be where I feel Frozen. But I think our first ride of the day, I'm gonna get a fast pass for Haunted Mansion, and then we'll do Thunder later on, and then lunchtime, lunch show inside the Golden Horseshoe Saloon. Or it could be the other way around. Or it could be that possibility. And there's also a possibility we'll finally get Disneyland Railroad at night for the first time in a year and a half. So it should be a good day today. Okay, what time is the fast pass? 12:45, okay. Okay, could be much worse. So it's gonna be a good day, guys. I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, first ride of the day, Jungle Cruise. Let's go. So it's advertised as a 15-minute wait. But it doesn't look as bad, because earlier it was up going upstairs, so maybe upstairs, maybe out the way then. Yep. Outdoors is done then. All right, let's see who we got today. All right, I'll see you guys in a moment. I have my fast pass for Haunted Mansion Holiday. And also, Big Thunder will be covered in tomorrow's show. Okay, we might get the Irrawaddy woman today. Are we gonna get this one or am I gonna be on that boat over there? Let's find out. Oh, it looks like, wow, I may actually get the front on this next one. Oh my god, I may actually make for the next one. Wow, I actually missed it. Alright. Bring it. Let's go.
Everybody, watch your head and step as you enter the boat. Use the handrails. Please sit next to me. I'm very lonely. You could not have gotten in here faster. We're right up there, right? See right there on the sacrificial altar. Have you ever seen the inside of a volcano?
No.
First time for everything.
Oh my gosh.
Attempted murder.
Alright, just a few safety rules and contractor safety. Okay, wave goodbye to all the beautiful people out there on the dock.
Bye.
Now,
sorry.
Welcome everybody to the world famous Jungle Cruise. My name is Brian. I'm going to be your skipper for the next 5 exciting days and 10 romantic nights. Please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat at all times and watch your kids. right now, folks, we're a little imbalanced. Can I have you guys scoot as far forward as possible? And two people can go ahead and scoot over there onto the side. One more. Perfect. Okay. Now, a couple of you in the middle here, can I have you go ahead and scoot over to the middle? Yeah, scoot to the middle. Yeah. One more. Very nice. Okay. Yeah, the cannibals out here really love a well-balanced diet. Now, on your right, folks, this is the temple of Forbidden High. Indiana Jones already found A through H. Now he just needs to locate temples J through Z. On your left, that's an Indo-Chinese tiger. Don't look at him. He doesn't like to be spotted. The cobra's there on the left. They travel in packs of four, and that's why you see three of them.
Never listens every time.
Hey, no! Get down, squirt it down! Get down, all of these nice people have showered today! Except for this kid. Don't worry, he won't get you. He won't get you. He ran out of trunk space.
Trunk
space?
Whoa, hey! That wasn't me!
Well, that's the camp, folks. It's been taken over by gorillas. Look what those gorillas did to my car. They left it running. It's gonna take forever to get it to turn over. Thank you. Yeah, I'll be here all week. Tip your waiter.
Copyright.
Named after the famous Dr. Albert
Hall.
You guys
want to
get wet?
Yes.
Well, now we're in the Nile River, folks. The Nile is the longest river in the world, and if you don't believe me, well, it's the Nile. On the left, that's an African bull elephant. The second most dangerous animal we have in the jungle. The first is over there on the right. It's that last one's mother-in-law. And, you know, at this time, folks, I'd like to point out my favorite plant for you all. Pointing out my favorite plant. You want me to name it? Already has a name. It's Steve.
Uh-oh. Chuck is going to be text. Oh, boy.
Hippos are a dangerous animal, but only when they wiggle their ears and blow bubbles. Oh no, I'll go ahead and scare these two off. And now we're heading into headhunter territory, folks. It's a terrible place to be headed. Yeah, I know, I hear the disappointment in your voices. You sound like my parents. On the right of that little canoe, that would be my last cruise. There's the tribe there on the right. They're doing some kind of odd dance. Something must be wrong. I'll translate for you.
Participation.
Hey, look at that big snake there sitting in a tree. H-I-S-S-I-N-T.
Your pain.
Business is shrinking. He's got a special. Two of his heads for one of yours. Any way you slice it, you come out ahead. I'd like to give a shout out to our Jungle Cruise sponsor, Animal Crackers. Animal Crackers teaching children all around the world that all animals taste the same. The Jungle Cruise is also brought to you by Malaria. Catch the fever.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, now, anybody from out of town? Yeah, okay, where are you guys from? Vancouver, okay, there can be a guarantee that Vancouver, Canada. It's okay, no worries.
And
anybody else out of town? Yeah, where are you from?
Salt Lake City,
Utah. All right, I don't have a joke about Utah. I get salty because I can't think of anything and then I just get upset. Anybody else out of town? Back there, man, where are you from? Sorry? No, I heard you, man.
That's funny.
Makes perfect sense, okay. Now, as we approach the dock, I'd like to remind you one more time to remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, legs, elbows, and hair pieces inside the boat at all times, and watch your kids. Here to help you out of the boat are two of our finest skippers and best dancers. Take it away, ladies. Still rehearsing, okay. Well, if you're doing my cruise today, my name is Skipper Brian with an E. My name is Skipper Brian with an A. Get out.
No!
Oh, I'm sorry, that was rude. Please get out. Dockside, you'll be helped out of the front door. Jungle side, you'll be helped out by the rear of the boat. Rear of the boat. Tell your friends how much you liked it. It really keeps our line short. And if you thought that cruise was weird, take a look across the street. That's a little bizarre. Keep warm this holiday season, folks. Don't want to catch anything. Last year, I caught a bad case of mistletoe. Shot the shoe right off of my foot.
Ouch. Okay, that was really good.